morning. Hey, Breland. How did you sleep last night?
Good.
You slept good? Say hi, Ashton. Good morning, everybody. Today is Monday, and we are so excited to have you guys here today on this lovely Monday. The girls will be out of town this week. They are with their grandpa, so we are going to take over for circle time, aren't we, girls?
Yes.
Yes. If you guys are here for the first time, make sure that you guys are putting first time in the comments below so that we can make sure that we reach out to you guys and welcome you guys to the family, of course. We are gonna get started here in just a little bit. Hello, hello, good morning and welcome everybody. Somebody is excited this morning. Are you excited, Ashton?
Let me just look at
her. Yes, she's ready. All right, you guys. All right, if you guys are ready this morning for circle time, go ahead and show us those thumbs ups in the comments below. Here's your thumbs up. Here's my thumbs up. And here are some hearts because we are excited this morning. And I'm missing my baby, so it's okay. If you guys are ready, you know what to do. Show us those thumbs ups. And we are gonna get started by singing Good Morning. You ready, Breland?
Yes.
All right, here we go. Good morning. Good morning to you. Good morning. Good morning to you. Go, Ashton. Good morning. Good morning to you. Good morning, boys and girls. Gentlemen, men and women, we are so excited, as I said, to have you here this morning. Alexa, off. There we go. Sorry for the music in the background. I was enjoying it a little too much. I forgot it was there. Hey. So today is Monday, and we are getting ready to sing Buenos Dias. Do you know what Buenos Dias means?
Good morning.
Good morning. Do you guys know what Buenos Dias means? It does mean good morning. And good morning, Buenos Dias to all of my friends. We are getting ready to sing. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Uh-oh, Breland is ready. Ashton, you ready for some more singing? She's reaching for the thumbs up. I think she's ready too. Ready? Here we go. Buenos dias, buenos dias, como estas, como estas, muy bien, gracias, muy bien, gracias, y usted, y usted. That was really good. Now we're going to sing it in English. If you're ready, say ready.
Ready.
Breland is ready. Are you ready? All right. Well, we're going to sing it. Here we go. Good morning. Good morning. How are you? How are you? Very well, thank you. Very well, thank you. And you too. tricky, so sometimes you just have to listen to catch on. But if you guys have been watching, then you should know the words, and I want you to sing along with me and Breland. Are you ready?
Yes.
Show me those thumbs ups in the comments below if you're ready. Here you go, pretty girl. Thumbs up. Thumbs up, thumbs up. All right. Here we go. You ready? Good morning, buenos dias. How are you? ¿Cómo estás? Very well, thank you. Muy bien, gracias. And you too. Yeah, there you go, Ashton. You catching on quick, girl. Yes. So, buenos dias. Good morning, everybody. Today is Monday. Breland, can you say Monday?
Monday.
Good. If today is Monday, Breland, do you know what yesterday was?
Friday.
Not Friday, but what comes before Monday?
Saturday.
Sunday. Can you say Sunday?
Sunday.
Good job. Can you guys say Sunday? They said Sunday? Good. Yesterday was Sunday. And tomorrow is going to be Tuesday. Breland, can you say Tuesday?
Tuesday.
Good job. Now, can you guys tell me or can you show me how many days there are in the week? Good. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. She has 7 fingers, Ashton. Look at that. Good. Breland has 7 fingers. Go ahead and get your 7 fingers ready. Good. So we can sing the 7 days of the week song.
She doesn't
do it. Yeah, I think she was trying to count your fingers too, huh? Oh, you like these hearts and these thumbs up, girl. Ready? Here we go. There are 7 days. There are 7 days. There are 7 days in the week. What are they? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Remix. Yeah. Days of the week. Days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week. There's Sunday and there's Monday, there's Tuesday and there's Wednesday, there's Thursday and there's Friday, and then there's Saturday. Days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week. Good job. That was very good. Breland, can you show me 4 fingers? There you go. And if you're watching, can you show me 4 fingers? That's good. No mouth, mama. It has to stay on the table or it stays in your hands, okay? No mouth. We're doing number 4 because we're getting ready to talk about the 4 seasons, okay? That's winter.
Winter,
spring, summer, and
summer.
Fall. All right, so say it with me. Ready? Winter, spring,
summer,
and fall.
Fall.
Good. And we are in the season of summer. Now we're getting ready to talk about the 12 months of the year.
It used to be spring.
Spring comes before summer. I like how you're thinking, Breland. And what comes next? Fall, which is my favorite. All right, so the 12 months of the year, when we sing, we always start with January, right?
Right.
And we end with December, right?
Right.
So, Breland, are you ready to sing?
Yes.
Can you show us some thumbs up? And if you're watching, can you show us some thumbs up and some hearts in the comments below? Here you go, pretty girl. You looking for your thumbs up? Oh, here it is. You want this one?
Yeah. Thumbs up. All right. And before we get started, make sure if it is your first time that you are putting first time in the comments below. Tag your friends, and I hope you have your little ones watching. Hello, hello. We love you, and we thank you guys for watching. We're getting ready to sing the month of the year song. 3, 2, 1. January, February, March, and April, May, June, July, and August, September, October, November, December. These are the months of the year. One more time. January, February, March, and April, May, June, July, and August, September, October, November, December. These are the months of the year. Good, good, everybody. So that was the month of the year song, and we are in the month of August. Can you say August?
August.
Good. Next month is September. Can you say September?
September.
Good. Can you drop your birthday month in the comments below?
Yes.
My birthday month is September. When is your birthday, Breeland?
I already had my birthday.
You did? What month is your birthday in? Is it July?
Yes.
It is? All right. And I think Ashlyn just had a birthday, so I'm going to go with August for her. All right? So, we're getting ready to take our break, and we're going to get the Wiggles out. If you're ready to get the Wiggles out, Miss Alicia is going to count down from 10 to make sure you have enough room to get your stuff out of the way so we can jump and we can shake and we can clap these Wiggles out. Ready?
Yeah.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You ready? Here we go. Jump, jump, jump the Wiggles out. Jump, jump, jump the Wiggles out. Jump, jump, jump the Wiggles out. Jump, 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 jump. Shake, shake, shake the Wiggles out. Shake, shake, shake the Wiggles out. Shake, shake. Shake the Wiggles out. Shake, 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 shake. You ready to clap? Clap, clap, clap the Wiggles out. Clap, clap, clap the Wiggles out. Clap, clap, clap the Wiggles out. Clap, 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 clap. That was good. Let me tie your shoe. Ooh. Let's have a seat. We're going to take a break so I can tie Ashton's shoe. How are you guys enjoying circle time this morning? If you guys are enjoying circle time, please make sure you guys are giving us a thumbs up. You could give us some hearts too. We also would love if you guys could share with your family and friends and tag them below. Of course, attached to the video, I have a link to our YouTube. If you could, please, please subscribe. Make sure you comment and you're liking the videos as well. We're getting ready to keep moving, and we're getting ready to do numbers. Are you ready, Breeland?
Yeah.
All right. So I'm going to give you guys 10 seconds to get your tables and your chairs back together so we can start counting. Ready? 10, 9. 8, table, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1,
zero.
Time is up. And speaking of time, we're getting ready to count. And when we count, for those of you who are just watching, we always count to the number 10. Can you guys show me 10 fingers? Two high fives. Go, girl. Can you show me 10? It's okay. I know you like the songs. I don't want to get you overwhelmed.
So, we have the number 10. We count up and we count down. We count in English and Espanol. If you're ready, say ready.
Ready.
Good. I'm ready too. Now, one thing Miss Alicia likes is for you guys to use your fingers as we count. And that means going up and going down. Okay? Ready? Here we go. We're counting up. You want to do it by yourself?
Yes.
Go ahead. Ready?
Yes.
Go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10.
Right. That's why we use our fingers, so we make sure we keep up, right?
Yes.
So we're getting ready to count backwards. Show me your 10 fingers. Ready? Here we go. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, show me 5, show me 4, show me 3, show me 2, show me 1, and 0. There you go. Let's do it again. Ready? Show me 10 fingers. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. That was awesome, you guys. Now I think you're ready to count in Spanish. Can you guys say sí?
Sí.
Sí means yes in Spanish. We're getting ready to count. Here we go. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, and diez. That was good. Now we're going to count backwards. Ready? Diez, nueve, ocho, siete, seis, cinco, cuatro, tres, dos, uno, and cero. That was awesome, you guys. We love when you guys join in and engage with us. We welcome you every morning at 9:30 for circle time. I know you guys are missing the girls. They're with their granddad this week, but they will be back and they will be better than ever. They're going to be so excited to see you guys. But we have Breelyn and we have Ashton here this morning to help Miss Alicia and all of you that are watching. Thank you for joining in. We're getting ready to do our colors. And before I start singing, I want to make sure I get a good beat. So I like to pat on my legs like this. And you can scoot your chair back if you need to get some room. Ready? Here we go. Red, rojo. Red, rojo, yellow, amarillo, yellow, amarillo, blue, azul, orange, anaranjado, orange, anaranjado, green, verde, purple, morado, pink, rosado, pink, rosado, brown, maroon, brown, maroon, black, negro, white, blanco, and gray, grease. That was good. Very good, very good. So, today, we're going to play I Spy Colors. Now, my big table is outside today, so I'm going to give you guys and myself 20 seconds to go find all of the colors that we just sang. Now, you can get toys, markers, crayons, paper, anything that you have that are those colors, so that when we sing again, you guys can pick them up and associate the toy or the item with the color that we're singing. Do you think you can handle it?
Yeah.
All right. So 20 seconds. I'm going to go grab the toys for these girls. You guys grab the toys for yourself and meet me back here, okay? All right. 20. I don't get it. You can stay in your seat, Raylan. 19. 18. 17. 16. 15. 14. 13. 12. 11. 10. Okay? This is Ashton's first day, so we're getting ready to go so I can enjoy her and she can enjoy me on this first day and get excited and acquainted with the environment. All right, we will see you tomorrow at 9:30. We love you. Peace out. Alexa, play Kids Bop.
Shuffling songs
like
Kids Bop Kids.
Yep, you can dance.
It's the young one with the queen.